how they work against the cage.
Oh, big slam.
My goodness. Goliath gets back up again.
And they clinch here.
Bailey's got double underhooks.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this look at that takedown, man.
He's back up to his feet.
Big Daddy with a good left.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
15 seconds left in the round.
And here's a big slam. Nice technique. And here's a perfect sprawl to defend the takedown. And here we see a devastating suplex.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it.
Strong kicks by Goliath.
Oh my goodness!
He gets up. For the single, but doesn't get it. Goliath's demonstrated some outstanding takedown defense.
Yeah, it really has. He's got great timing with his takedown defense, and he's really been doing a good job keeping his hips back.
Half guard. Solid punch by Miller.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard. And lands a good shot.
And there's a reversal. Nice movement on the ground. Strong knee by Bailey.
Wow, beautiful takedown.
He's back up again. Goliath's got him in the plum clinch.
Oh, hit him with a big knee. And separate.
Unbelievable.
Takedown, man.
Full guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Beautiful throw there.
Miller's going for an arm here.
He's transitioning from the Kimura to the armbar.
And he avoids the submission.
Completely lost the position.
He moves to stacking him now. Look at that, scoops. And he's back up to his feet.
Bailey gets him in the plum. And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
And he moves to the back. Up to his feet.
Big Daddy gets caught with a kick. Both men throwing frequently. Great job defending that double.
Trying to take the back here.
There he goes, stand up.
Nice. Straight left to the body.
Big swing and a miss by Goliath. He fights off the clinch.
You know, it's undeniable that he wants to take this fight to the ground.
Good takedown defense, though.
Round number two complete.
Now let's take a look here. And here we see a huge suplex. And here is one more devastating suplex. And look at this, another perfectly executed suplex. Incredible highlights in that round.
Ariani getting us set for round number three.
This is big trouble.
Oh, huge suplex.
Back up. Switching his stance up a little bit.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow.
Oh, jumping knee. Full guard here.
Half guard now.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
The mount again.
Good movement on the ground. Miller gets it back to side control. Nice elbow.
Right into guard again, Joe.
Great transitions on the ground.
He's back up again.
Miller with the jab.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Beautiful stuffing of the takedown. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. He's got his back.
Nice hip toss for the takedown.
Back up again.
Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Postures up.
He's back up again. Oh, what a big suplex.
Down, man.
15 seconds remains in the round.
Bailey gets him in the rubber guard.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Three rounds in the books.
Here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
The beautiful Ariani.
Round four, championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender, hanging on, looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back-and-forth battle.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last...
Oh, completes the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
back up.
Oh, there he connected.
Joe, he's keeping
powerful suplex. Beautiful takedown.
Back up.
Got him in the plum clinch again.
Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
And there's the big takedown.
Back up. Wow, what a huge block.
Oh, big right hand.
From the clinch.
Oh,
over the top.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh,
that hurt him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh.
In that fourth round. Here's a look at some of the action here. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Straight punch. Rocked him with that right hand.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Another vicious leg kick.
Another hard kick lands.
Big damaging left hand.
Hard overhand punch.
Oh, that's a big left.
Straight punch. Huge kicks. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Big head kick lands. Oh, that's a vicious kick. He caught him with the head kick.
Trouble here.
Kick to the head lands.
Over the top.
Behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout because he's not going to get a decision.
He hurt. Oh!
It is all over.
Goes for the flying knee and lands it right on the button.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Look at the power in this flying knee that caused the knockout. Absolutely perfect technique and massive amount of force behind that knee. Here we see it from a different angle. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Here is...
up next. a middleweight matchup between the Destroyer and the Freak. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is 8 years his elder. He is 2 inches tall. The Destroyer.
You ready to fight?
The Freak.
Ready.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Wow. Lands a giant kick. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Now they're turning it up. The Destroyer with the good right kick to the midsection. Hard leg kick. Right hand clipped him. Vicious combinations. Great head kick. Strong jab. Very nice. He landed a huge uppercut. Powerful suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
Up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Assassin and the Freak. our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The freak is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Assassin.
You ready to fight?
The freak.
Ready.
And we are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. You can hear that one.
Assassin was a big jab.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
There's another very nice kick.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far.
He's got it!